Hey guys, let's try some rice meatballs. Here's what you need. Combine your ground beef, rice, chili powder if you're using it, and salt and pepper. Mix that well. Shape into medium-sized meatballs and place in a baking dish. Combine a half a can of tomato sauce with a half a can of water. I went ahead and added just a little bit of garlic powder, but feel free to leave that out if you choose. Pour that over your meatballs. Bake that at 400 for about 45 minutes. Enjoy!